Back suplex there from Luke Gallows with a cover and a two count.
The symbolism of the shaving of the head, it's a visual reminder. And, you know, these Baldies are now soldiers for the ringmaster of the Psycho Circus, CM Punk. And the reason why CM Punk's head isn't shaved is because Punk has already achieved their nirvana and doesn't need a visual reminder.
You're going to be a pastor in this straight edge society? Matt Hardy, who admittedly had the most frustrating year of his career last year, 2009, vows to make 2010 his year. Off to a good start, as I mentioned, on ECW. Here tonight, going one-on-one against Luke Gallows. Looked like Hardy had a brief moment where he kind of let his guard down, and Gallows taking advantage.
Oh, very smart. You see, you asked about Luke Gallows. There's the clear mind, turning a defensive position into an offensive position.
In the past, Gallows has proven to be a master of mayhem, doing a lot of CM Punk's dirty work, so to speak, a ruthless soldier. We've seen Gallows in tag team matches with Punk, but never in a one-on-one contest until tonight.
CM Punk said it last week. The Straight Edge Society is not just a minor threat. The youth of today will come together as one. That's a pretty scary sight, huh? Imagine guys like this knocking on your door trying to convert you.
No thanks.
Straight Edge equals success. There is no room for anything else.
Failure is not an option.
Punk said, you're going to be part of the Straight Edge Society. You have to stop trying and start doing.
Still to come tonight, the number one contendership is on the line. Rey Mysterio versus Batista. It's our main event, but right now, Luke Gallows versus Matt Hardy for the first time ever. Hardy, willing to crash and burn, fantastic! Right on top of Gallows in a two count, and you saw CM Punk walking on eggshells over here. This is not the formula. Hardy going right after the much bigger and stronger Gallows.
Luke Gallows just keeps coming. That's the determination of the Straight Edge soldier, Luke Gallows.
Matt Hardy now, going for the cover. Matt Hardy, who at times has thrown caution to the wind, it's probably not a matter of if, but when Hardy will really roll the dice in this match. We've already seen one high-risk maneuver. Are we about to see a second? DDT delivered. And Gallows is in La La Land. Two, no.
Where exactly is that? Like south of Albuquerque?
Again, Hardy wants to go to the air. And Punk trying to provide a distraction, and he did it. Meantime, Hardy knew nothing about it.
Oh, Matt Hardy was foolish enough to take his eyes off of the detoxified disciple. And now this, the Gallows pull.
That will do it. CM Punk provided the distraction, and Gallows provided an emphatic 12-step.
Are you a believer yet, Todd?
I'm a believer that CM Punk played a huge role in this win, yes. Let's show you exactly what happened. Matt Hardy was on a roll.
But CM Punk never touches Matt Hardy. No grounds for disqualification. Matt Hardy makes the mistake of taking his eyes off his opponent, Todd.
Look at this boot.
Bam!
Right to the throat and jaw of Hardy. And then the 12th step. Luke Gallows, who is now victorious in his first ever singles match since becoming a member of the Straight Edge Society.